And well, it's going to be very interesting to see just how well they're going this one. We have two very crunching heats, which have thinned the field out somewhat. We expected to get well over 30 cars for this race, but apparently they are extremely busy in the pit area trying to repair the cars. So I think we may actually get more in the newcomers race at the end than we've got in this one. So that means we'll end the night with a big bang, and the unlimited bangers are well known to end the night with a big bang, we all know that.
Yeah, I think you're right. They're certainly going to be going for a win in this one. A good race coming your way.